of cooling aim to study relationship between temperature of a hot body and time by plotting a cooling curve apparatus thimble or a container constant temperature reservoir this is nothing but the thermometer digital stopwatch or a stopwatch we can use either this particular digital stopwatch or stopwatch okay Newton's law of cooling the rate of fall of temperature d theta by tt by a body is directly proportional to the difference of temperature that is theta minus theta zero of the body over the surrounding provided the difference is small here the rate of fall of temperature d theta by tt is directly proportional to the excess temperature theta minus theta zero is nothing but the constant of proportionality observation table observation number 1 2 3 4 here we need time in minutes after every 1 minute of interval we need to write the corresponding temperature okay so by using the time and temperature of water we need to draw a graph okay here the graph nothing but temperature versus time okay temperature on y axis time sorry temperature on y axis time is on x axis okay and if you try to plot a graph then nature of the graph is exponentially decreases or exponentially decay okay now we need to choose a point and at particular point we need to draw a tangent okay so by using tangent we need to find a slope okay here this particular slope nothing but the d theta here nothing but the dt if you find the slope then we will get d theta by dt okay now here the point at that particular point we draw a tangent so this particular point is nothing but theta degree celsius and this is nothing but the d theta upon dt so by using temperature theta degree celsius or d theta by dt we need to plot another graph okay excess temperature d theta by dt versus sorry rate of fall of temperature versus excess temperature and nature of the graph is like this okay this particular graph or this particular graph I will explain later on in briefly thank you